The State Bank of India has announced three major changes for its customers that will be implemented from the 1st of January 2020. So if you are an SBI customer, here's what you need to know. As per RBI guidelines, State Bank of India has asked its customers to replace the magnetic strip debit cards with EMV chip and PIN-based cards. All old debit and ATM cards with a mag strip or magnetic strip will cease to work from January 1st. If you have a State Bank of India ATM card, you might require an OTP or one-time password to withdraw cash. With effect from January 1st, SBI has introduced OTP-based ATM withdrawal for transactions above 10,000 rupees between 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. However, if you are withdrawing cash from a non-SBI ATM, then OTP will not be required. State Bank of India also reduced its external benchmark-based rate, or EBR, by 25 basis points to 7.8% from 8.05% per annum. With this, SBI will become the first bank to decrease the external benchmark rate after RBI's monetary policy review in December.